motherfuckers. We're back at this motherfucker. Stronger than ever.
What?
Fucking crumbs.
Holla back.
I woke up off that coma 2001. I woke.
Check 1, 2, 1, 2. Who got more style than Sundew? Check 1, 2. Yo, I'm hot like 95 Fahrenheit on a summer night. Tight spot where bodies rot. Rat straight from water drops in the streets, niggas. Little kids scared cops with red dots. Philosophical gangster with violent priors. Going back like black and white TVs with pliers. Leaning on broke down cars with flat tires. Flash iron on anybody trying on the blocks I'm supplying on. Body comb, my peeps pop balloons up and swallow them in the penile. Got goons, lots of them. Them and run, don't want no drama. Certain parts of the streets, the beast don't want a part of. Martyr, hood haunted like the Dakota, where John Lennon was shot up. But he sang for peace, he banged for freedom. Came with wild Jamaicans from Kingston to drink Irish Moss. Listening to Peter Winston, Macintosh. Lightning hits the top of the church steeple when I'm writing. Semi-automatic, no hyphen, it's frightening.
I woke up about that coma 2001. About the same time Dre dropped 2001. 3 years later, the album is done. Aftermath presents Nigga with an Attitude, Volume 1. Rap critics politicking, wanna know the outcome. Ready to die, reasonable doubt, and doggy style in one. I feel like Pac after the Snoop Dogg trial was done. Dre
like
behind that G-Series and all eyes on me. I watched the death of a dynasty, so I told Vibe magazine. Working with Dr. Dre was a, I had visions of making a classic. Then my world turned black, like I was staring out of Stevie Wonder's glasses. It's kinda hard to imagine, like Kanye West coming back from a fatal accident to beat making and rapping. But we the future. Whitney Houston told me that it's gonna take more than a bullet in the heart to hold me back.
Brushing in this 40 ounce, letting the ink from my palm bleed. Cause Martin Luther King had her, Aaliyah had her, Left Eye had her, so I reached out to Kanye.
Fucking beginning,
I had dreams of fucking the R&B bitch like Maya. When I saw that ass on the front of that King, read the article in the magazine. She loved gangsters, loved nasty things. So I'm in the glass house having nasty dreams. Good girls never give it up, but anything is possible. If 50 fuck Vivica, hurdle life's obstacles, found my way through the maze. Then joy turned to pain like Frankie Beverly and Maze. Used to dream of being unsigned hype till I was crushed by Dave Mays. Almost let my pen fall asleep on the page. Daydreaming yesterday, dozing off backstage. I thought I saw Easy talking to Jam Master J. So I walked over, heard Jam Master say, it's a hard knock life, then you pass away. They say sleep is the cousin of death. So my eyes wide open, cause the dream is kin to your last breath.
Rushing in this 40 ounce, letting the ink from my pen bleed. Cause Martin Luther King had a